Following a three-month appraisal exercise, the Northern Patriots have passed a vote of confidence on the Nigerian Army, rating its operational Sahel Sanity as a success. The Northern Patriots gave this commendation at a media interactive section on Thursday in Abuja. Presenting the report on behalf of the group, National President Alhaji Nuruddin Dodo said sanity has been restored to the Sahel since the introduction of the exercise. Launched in July, the operation was aimed to tackle banditry, kidnapping, cattle rustling and other crime in the northwest and part of North Central. Barely 2 months after, Chief of Army Staff Lieutenant General Tukur Burata extended the exercise to sustain the progress achieved within the period and enable troops to wipe out remnants of criminals from the zone. In this report, covering July 16 to October 10, 2020, the National Prato said, within a month of launching the operation, the people of the Northwest witnessed a sigh of relief. It added that troops eliminated a good number of armed bandits, recovering a large cache of arms and ammunition.
On the 6th of July, 2020, the Chief of Army Staff, Lieutenant General Tukur Burachai, flagged off Operation Sahel Sanity in Katsina as part of activities of the Nigerian Army Day Celebration 2020. The operation is meant to support operations harder in Daji in stemming the tide of the activities of armed bandits, cattle rustlers, kidnappers, incessant killings of other and other crimes in the northwest zone of the country. The Army Chief also flagged off military operations in Faskari and explained that military operations was meant to comprehensively tackle banditry and other crimes in the northwest and part of North Central to restore peace in the affected states and in Nigeria. Within a month of launching the operation, the people of the northwest zone began to have sighs of relief. Thousands of people that ran away from their communities after bandit attacks began to return. Markets and hospitals closed at the height of attacks began to reopen, and people began to travel on roads leading to such communities, thereby connecting them with the rest of the country. This is consequent on the success of the military operations launched by the Army Chief, which overwhelmed the bandits.
The National Patriot therefore commended the Chief of Army Staff for extending the operation Sanity to December, as that will give it ample time to deal with the criminal in that region. It however urged authorities to extend the exercise to other zones to sustain the successes achieved within the period.